Look, Dad's gone now. We have to carry out his legacy. And that means hunting down as many evil sons of bitches as we possibly can.
Can't escape me, Dean. You're gonna die. And this is what you're gonna become.
Sam, I knew he's gone.
I can take out demons you're too scared to go near.
That's crap.
You're too busy sitting around feeling sorry for yourself, whining about all the souls you tortured in hell. Boo-hoo.
You sure, Dean? This line of work can get awful scary.
I'm fine.
You will always end up here. Whatever choices you make, whatever details you alter, we will always end up here.